Previously on Purp Plays Baldur Gate 3, we saved two people from fire and one person from slavery. We've encountered a mysterious voice that scared me away. And we found the dragon we spotted on the telescope.
Moving ahead.
Well, doesn't look too deep, and the old bucket rope feels strong enough. The coin disappears into the darkness, landing with a soft clink.
Not good. Spiders. Soldier.
It sounds like all we need to do to fix your engine is find some infernal iron.
Let's hope Damon is as good as he seems. Once my engine's handled, I can focus on more important matters. Tadpoles, cults, frosty pints.
Going. feel.
Ouch, ouch, ouch!
put him up. Hey, soldier.
Quite exhausted.
See? Tell you truth, Beefy! Trust me. Always. Always!
Time to press ahead.
How can I help?
What's next, I wonder? Onward then. Find something useful.
With a flick of the wrist.
A lot on my mind and, well, in it.
swift as my feet can carry me.
Ready for some good news.
This is gonna feel good. He's hyped.
I wonder if this is worth the cost. What fools these mortals be.
yet. Time to press ahead.
Live forever, pal. Incoming.
Too great. Survival is all that matters. Up.
wonder what's down there.
Well, after you.
The book is locked tight with no visible keyhole, only an oval recess in the cover's mouth. You try to examine the book, but the longer you stare, the more those piercing amethyst eyes draw you in. You've seen similar books in wizards' libraries, a tome on Thayan magic, a rare and expensive find. People have gone mad reading less dangerous texts. You feel changed, bettered for having opened it. Suddenly, you are capable of anything. Filling mountains, darkening suns, conversing with the dead. Glyphs shift gently before your eyes. Words slip into your mind, onto your lips, forming words you don't understand. And something is trying to reply. Move aggressively, probing your mental defenses. But you hold strong, for now. With strange runes. You see time rewritten, fate undone, your future thrumming with power. You struggle to cling to scraps of what you know. Powerful necromancy, you're sure. But it darts away, leaving only hell's screams. The book snaps closed. You've seen too much. What profane knowledge is now seared inside of you, you should never have known. A curious, ornate box. Its many sides are engraved with indecipherable glyphs.
Unfortunately, and there's a power to it, that's for certain.
The box doesn't yield.
It's useless. Believe me, I've tried.
Since now I have speak to dead, I'm gonna go back and speak to all the dead I've encountered.
Regards you lifelessly.
Who are you?
Gumwick.
What's your profession?
Runner. Fleetfoot. Courier company.
Where are you from?
From Trail.
Why were you in the forest?
Lettuce. Delivery to Baldur's Gate.
Where did you keep the letters?
In bag. Standard issue.
The spell's power wanes. You can ask no more questions. Regards you lifelessly.
What were you doing here?
Looking for a weapon. The absolute.
What can you tell me about the absolute? What do you know about this weapon?
Crashed from the sky, taken by infidels.
Is there anything valuable around here?
A true son.
spell's power wanes, you can ask no more questions. The corpse seems willing to speak, but not to its killer.
How fast the search?
I found the infernal iron you mentioned.
Please let this work.
The weight of it. And that blaze of chaos. Can't imagine this where my heart should be. Must be quite the experience. Give me just a moment. There. You'll have to install it, I'm afraid. I don't think there are thick enough gloves in all the realms to protect from that kind of heat.
That feels good. I'm still burning hot as hell's hole, but I feel less changeable. Cheers, mate.
Pleasure. And as for the heat, I haven't got any solutions now, but I'm not giving up. Could be if the combustion chamber had its own insulation, or if we had some kind of enchanted coolant. Find me again in Baldur's Gate. If I'm worth my salt, I'll have figured something out by then. Take care, Karlak. And hopefully the next time I see you, I'll have something promising to report. Pocket any infernal iron you find along the way,
Druids. Who uses wooden tools?
We're ready to head to your camp. Are you?
Let's go there right away.
Excellent. Lead the way.
Well, this is it. Thanks everybody for watching. Leave a like and subscribe. Leave a comment. See you guys later.